Getting your degree after 25 is still an achievement. Not being married at 30 but still happy is beautiful. Starting a family after 35 is still possible. And buying a house after 40 is still great. Don't let anyone rush you with their timelines. Because as Einstein said, not everything that counts can be counted, and not everything that's counted truly counts.